Good afternoon, Estate Living family, and welcome to the beautiful Zimbali Lakes Resort. We're here today with Piers Moriarty to talk about the opportunities that lie within Zimbali Lakes Resort for property developers.
Thank you for the opportunity to address your audience and your developers in particular. My name is Piers Moriarty. We're going to talk a little bit about Zimbali Lakes Resort today. It's the latest addition to our Zimbali brand.
To give us a good understanding of what Zimbali Lakes Resort will offer a property developer, perhaps you can give us a little bit of background of what Zimbali Coastal is Resort and the history to the resort.
So it was in 1996. It was a joint venture between IFA Hotels and Resorts, the company we work for, and Tonga Kulit. And they set about to create a very, very unique project. And its uniqueness, it's what's kept it at the forefront in terms of pricing and value. And that's been consistent now for just over 20 years. There's a combination of features which make it unique. The location, it's in Balito, it's a few minutes from the airport, it's a few minutes from all the major hubs and facilities, schools, sporting facilities, transport. In terms of location, it's absolutely perfect. That's demonstrated by the fact that Balito is the fastest growing municipality within South Africa at the moment. Then the amenities themselves. There's an unspoiled beach, golf, sporting facilities, and nature, all combined, all creating this really unique product. And most importantly, the security of the project, which is second to none.
Perhaps you could just tell us a little bit more about Zimbali Lakes Resort and what opportunities lie within the resort.
We have a total of 35 development sites on Zimbali Lakes, and each of those development sites has permitted a number of units that can be built on. They're really designed for townhouse developments, apartments, within the estate. The smallest PUD site or development site being approximately for 4 units, and the largest one allowing approximately 50 units to be built on it. That's the maximum number of units that can be built on that site.
What are the amenities that the development will offer?
The key amenities of the project are the lake itself. That's a beautiful man-made lake designed for non-motorized sports. The beach club itself. Topping that off is a brand new golf course and a massive sports facility. And of course, all with the traditional security elements which Zimbali is known for. All those elements combined really make a compelling offering for Zimbali Lakes. The PUD offering is quite unique in the business. A developer who wishes to participate and become a partner with us on Zimbali Lakes Resort will not only benefit from a brand which is quite unique and it's retained its value over the years, but very well thought out of and designed project in terms of services, amenities, and location. The benefit of buying a PUD site for us gives all those values and all those benefits, but also if a developer has the possibility or the skills to build and to construct a project and perhaps don't have the sales and marketing expertise and the branding expertise, that's something we have a division in-house that can provide that service. We generate between 1,000 and 2,000 leads per month for our partners and ourselves. We sell between 30 and 60 units per month. We have in-house branding, in-house marketing. We have a dedicated conveyancing team, and all those services are available to our partner developers. So it makes the development of our project with us a little bit easier.
Thank you very much, Piers, for being with us today and discussing the opportunities that lie within Zimbali Lakes Resort. If you'd like to find out any more information about the development, please feel free to contact us on estate-living.co.za. Thank you.